Thank you, Brian. Hi, I'm Tom Wagner, member Clear. From this point on, I will introduce the next presenter. Right now, we'll ask Pastor Smalls, as a representative of the Minister Lines, to come up.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I here tonight, and Reverend Mason was here, but I have another service he had to go to. And I like what I heard. I'm happy to know that Reverend Mobley is reaching out to all. And also, I believe that it's time for we to organize and put all this organization together. We can't do it separately. We need an organization to actually speak out in this community. I've been here for, like 19 years here in Coney. I've seen some ups and downs. I see some things that were wrong, some things that were right. And I think it's time for we to come together and reorganize. I believe that the ministers and the minister lines be willing to come together and find a leader. The Bible says, look among you and find a leader. And that leader should be one of good report. One that can lead us. Now we can't just put anybody there. We got to have someone that have the knowledge of all the development around us so that they can go to meetings and come back and represent us there and then come back and speak to us and let us help us to understand what's happening.
That's right.
Because I think the time is time. Number one, I was reading a book the other day and it said that courage is driven by faith. I said, Everybody said, Courage is driven by faith. Meaning that if you have the courage to stand up and speak, and I believe that if we have enough faith in our community, we will drive our point home. You got to drive it home.
Yes,
you can't just sit there, because I see too many things. It's almost like when you're painting on a wall. They paint over everything. All the direction that they give, they paint over it. And you might not understand that, but I've been in some meeting, and I wonder why did I go to the meeting. Now, I was in a meeting in City Hall many years ago where they didn't believe that Coney Island was standing for itself. And they said, oh, there's somebody representing Coney Island. Well, like Reverend Mobley said, they have to stop thinking about us as just an island. We are a part of not only Brooklyn, but New York State. And we should be considered that way. We have our leaders, we have to impress upon them to do what we need to be done. So I just want to say to you, let's come together. Let's call a meeting until we get all parties together. Now, I've been to some meeting, I'm gonna say this, you might not like what I say, but I'm 75 years old, so I think I can say what I'm gonna say. Now, that's don't come to the meeting and say, we're looking for jobs. That's come to the meeting and plan what will help us to get the jobs. And then go to work. Because there we got some good people around here. But we have to make some sense of what we're doing. You know, we are too scattered.
Amen.
You know, and scattered mind don't get nowhere. Yeah. You just like a wagon with making a lot of noise. When you don't get in, when the wagon is not loaded, all you can hear is dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum, and it don't get, that's all it does, make noise. Let's load the wagon down with ideas and come to some kind of conclusion. I will work with Mr. Lyon, president not here tonight. He was here, but he had to go. And we're going to join a hand with Reverend Mobley. And Raman, I want to say this before I say that. Reverend Mobley have the experience in a lot of these places that we are talking about. He have done it through the past, and I believe that he can help to play. man and get that leader that we need.
Amen.
So I hope that we will just not come here and meet. Now I come all the way from New Rochelle. I could have been doing some mess tonight. But I'm here because my people are here.
That's right.
You know, I know I don't live in this community, but my people are here. I have 232 members around scattered in Brooklyn.
That's right.
You know what I mean? So I'm here speaking in their behalf. Please, let us begin to organize.
All right.
When you organize, then we can speak with one voice. But we're not speaking with one voice right now. And I'm surprised about that, but and I can say, because I'm not afraid to speak to anybody. Our councilman, I'm really a little shaky about what's being done. He should be here at this meeting. We should, and say to him, you need to come see about your community. You know, I don't care what meeting, you know. You're the one that put them in office. Then they need to come and find out why you are not satisfied with what's going on. God bless you. Help me smile upon you. As long as I'm in Coney Island, I'll be here to help you along the way.
Amen.
Thank you.